subscribe, ring the notification bell, and leave a comment down below.
Well, let's hear you sing. What are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing a song for you guys that this year kind of helped me get through some stuff. So it's a special song to me. It's called What Brings Life Also Kills by Colton Moore and the Clever Few.
Perfect. Take it all back.
Sound like you operate a forklift.
Thank you, I guess.
Let me ask you a question. Do you have a band? Do you play out of this? Is just your...
Yeah, I actually play reggae music.
So, yeah, totally different. I can see that.
I just started playing on my acoustic guitar and like posting on my Instagram this year, like singing my own songs that I wrote that I didn't want to take to the, you know, to the band. Yeah. Stuff that I felt was kind of out of place, but I still enjoyed playing it. So, I mean, that's kind of what got me here, too, is I just started doing my own thing.
What I got right away was believable. You know, I mean, it's not anything I have to figure out. You know, here's the artist, and whether you sing reggae or whether you sing anything straight down the across Americana, it's going to be real as real. And I definitely love what you just did.
I really appreciate that. Thank you so much.
You killed it.
The reason why we sit in these chairs for long hours... Because American Idol is about finding a forklift driver. You're what this show is all about. And you're why I call home and tell my wife and people back home, wait till you see this one dude. Your first note had me. I mean, I started clapping and I didn't even know my hands were clapping. When you lock us in, do not let us go.
Yeah.
Hold us.
Emotionally.
Hold us the whole time. Lionel, I got a guess of what you're going to say.
Well, let me just say before I say it, who knew that when you grew up in Apple Valley with no apples, that you would be the poster child of who lives in that town?
Yeah.
I no, want to be, hopefully I may be, you know.
That's, no, listen.
That's the goal.
You know why? Because I'm saying yes.
Thank you so much.
You sound like the heart of America.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, I think you're a top five.
Ooh,
wow.
That's wow.
A huge compliment. Thank you so much.
Wow.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Yes.
All right.
Sweet.
Hey, you're going to Hollywood where there is no Holly.
Oh, shut up. You don't know.
Yesterday.
Don't
meet you guys. Thank you guys.
Get inside
right there.
Go hug your mama.
Thank y'all.
He's too
good looking to be a forklift driver. I've been holding my breath. I've been counting to ten over something you said.
I've been holding my tongue.
vulnerable performance, very real. Both of your voices are very unique.
I keep fighting voices in my mind.
Chase, you showed us a new level that we didn't know out of you, but you have to start leaning on that. That if you learn to channel that natural rasp and grit, you could be top 10 in this competition. So you're going through to the next round.
Thank you.
Christina, the characters in your voice are distinctive, but I'm not sure that that song gave you the proper chance. Christina, it's the end of the road. We love you. Thank you.
That hurts my heart.
Are they in love?
Yes, they are. They don't even know they're in love.
I'm so excited that you got through, because you're going to kill it.
I wanted to stick both.
I do wish I was going on to the next round, but I'm also super thankful that I just got as far as I got.
She's incredible, so.
She's getting me choked up, dude. I don't cry, I swear to God.
I feel the fear of uncertainty stinging clear. And I can't help but ask myself how much I'll let the fear take the wheel and steer.
It's driven me before, and it seems to have a vague haunting. But lately I'm beginning to find that I should be the one behind the wheel. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there, I'll be there.
The stage in a little bit. All right, let's start with Lionel. What do you think?
You have to understand something. You have a magical voice when it comes down to being identifiable. So the two of you together were just, it was great. Now, if I have one thing to say to you, we're out here. Look at us, engage us, bring us into that, because we want to look at you. That's what makes the performance total.
Katie? Thank you, Lionel.
You really remind me of Alejandro and the authenticity and musicianship.
Thank you so much, Katie.
It's not a singing show. It's not a karaoke show. This is a real bona fide musical artist. And I see you all over, Grammys, everywhere. Wherever you want to go, you can go.
Luke.
Thank you, Katie.
Yeah, you just got this cool thing.
Right.
It's just hard to be naturally cool. It's like on your first song, it was like Springsteen cool, you know? It's like,
wow.
But then on the Incubus song, man, we really heard you kick it up.
Mm-hmm.
And we haven't heard that from you yet. So now that we know that you have that in your arsenal, I mean, the sky's the limit for you if you can do all of that.
Thank you guys so much.
The very first time I placed my eyes on you, girl,
follow through. But I know now that I'm way down on your line, but the waiting feel is fine. So don't treat me like no puppet on a string, 'cause I know
you know, you sat on that chair when we're telling everybody, more stage presence, move your arms, you've got limbs, hold on. It's like all you needed to do was sit on that chair, strum your triple strum, double strum, whatever you did, you know, and just have this gritty, growly voice. That it's just like, I think you are the artist, and I think America really sees this authenticity, and I just think you're never going to go back to hauling whatever you were hauling. This is, your life has begun, and congratulations for it.
Thank you, Katie. Thank you so much.
The highlight was his count off. 1, 2, 3
was
the coolest thing I've ever heard.
It was
heard.
So cool.
I was like, can you email me on how to be cool? You know, maybe just hit me up.
You DM me anytime, Lucas. Hit me up, dude. Let me know.
But yeah, man, somewhere in the future for you, there is a song that you're going to write that's really going to speak to guys like you and girls that want to, you know, marry guys like you and stuff like that. I mean, that's what your path will be, that magic song, because you can just deliver them like you do. I'm happy to sit here and watch you.
Thank you, Luke, so much.
Yeah.
Yeah.
when you get the good news?
It feels so good. You have no idea.
Better than the last time I was up here.
So. Brian, you look like you're having fun.
Luke just texted me.
What did he say?
He just says, dang, I'm still not that cool.
But at least he didn't email. He texted.
That's right.
Yeah, he wants cool lessons from you, right?
I'm learning from this dude right here.
Chris Cooley.
That's right. Cooley. I'm talking
about. I think Luke wears jeans like that.
Don't point him out.
You don't like them?
They're really tight.
You really look like you're going through the Star Wash.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man, really.
They let me wear all black, so I was excited about
Johnny Cash.
All right, give it up for Chase Beckham, everybody.
Chase.
Look into your soul, and when you find me there, you'll search no more. Don't tell me it's not worth fighting for. Don't tell me it's not worth dying for. You know it's true. Yeah, everything I do, I do it for you. Look into your heart, and you will find that there's nothing there to hide. Take me as I am, and take my life. No, I will give. Cause you know it's true. Everything I do it for you. Yeah, I do it for you.
Wow. You know what? I was holding my breath because the first half of that song, I said, you have to let go. Get us in it. The second half of that show, that song, you found yourself. You found yourself, okay? No matter what happens, give us all of you from now on. You've got the power. You've got the voice. Make it happen.
Yes, sir.
Singing that for, but I think there is a lot of young ladies out there that are voting tonight that have hearts in their eyes and going, that song was sung for Moo. You delivered that so authentically, and I know it wasn't really, it was an unusual song choice for you, and I like that. Thank you for taking it to the next level and for pushing your voice. You did that.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
I mean, Chase, man, I'm so inspired about how much you've grown from the day you walked in to the auditions till now. And man, that was your ability to just be yourself and deliver songs like you do it I think you're the front runner in this thing, man. Wow. I mean, I really do.
I don't know about all that, but thank you, Luke. That's really nice.
Wow. No.
Chase, everybody. And your that's three biggest fans there. Is it a dog wearing a T-shirt?
He's got American Idol Chase T-shirt on.
That's so cute. Festus?
Yeah, Festus. Festus. Named after Festus from Gunsmoke.
All right, well, that was awesome. Thank you, Chase.
Thanks,
good
Ryan.
Job, buddy.
Your head close to my heart.
Listen, you have me crying on your song. As a songwriter, I'm going to tell you, put that song out now. Okay? That's a smash record. That was performed perfectly, and you had us from the first beginning of it. The chords, the words, everything, man. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Sensitive, vulnerable, heavy machinery operator. Crying on stage, making his mother cry. A plus, A plus, A plus, James!
Calm down, Katie. Calm down. It's okay.
My mom has your vote.
She'd trade Colorado if you'd take her with him. Close the door before the winter lets the cold in. Wonders if her love is strong enough to make him stay.
sheltered by the taillights shining through the window pane. She said, I want to see you again, but I'm stuck in cold weather. Maybe tomorrow will be there. Can I call you then? Cause I'm a rambling man, and you ain't never gonna change. You got a gypsy soul to blame, and you were born for leaving. Born for leaving. Well, it's a winding road when you're in the lost and found.
So obviously you decided to play the guitar, go against your own advice. But I think it looks good on you. I think it's your ammunition. I like how you use it, how you move it, how you look at it on the right and left. You live on this stage now. You live here.
Thank you, Katie. Thank you so much.
Very well said. What you need to realize is you're here because you're real. And everything that you give us feels real. And that can take you so far. And I tell you what, in 15 years, if I see you doing something that ain't real, I'm going to come up to you and say, boy, you better be real.
Please do.
Being genuine and authentic is so, people love that. And that's why you've made it to this point. Yeah. Congrats.
Bro. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Point well said. I think that what happens a lot of times, you spend most of this competition going, really? Really, they like me. The answer is, they like you. And the point is, you earn that. You earn that right because they fell in love not only with your voice, but with who you are. That's the genuine quality of being a star.
Thank you so much.
Simple as my mama said when I was very young. She told me not to worry, son, one day you'll be someone. But here I am at 21. Loaded as a stagecoach shotgun. I'm sorry, mama, please don't look at me. Now I'm 23 and there ain't nobody who can drink like me. Soon I'll be 24 and the Lord knows I can't drink no more. I know I should have taken it slow. It's not the way that my life would. Lord, I know. You're passed out on the floor, sober by 24.
Thank you guys very much.
Yeah, I know it ain't all that able. You should probably, 'cause I know you and you know me, and we both
Love y'all.
Blackbird singing in the dead of the night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. Moment to arrive, blackbird fly, blackbird fly, into the light of the dark black night, the dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these wings and learn to fly, 'cause all your life you were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise.
Thank you so much for watching. We hope you loved our compilation, and let us know who some of your favorites are that we should feature in a compilation next. We'd love your feedback. While you're on YouTube, you should hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. This way you know each time we post a new video. Also, follow Talent Recap on all social medias. I'm talking Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. It's a good time. Plus, head over to talentrecap.com because we have all the scoop on talent shows that you won't want to miss. Hey y'all, if you're still here, either you're a hardcore fan or you have nothing else to do. Either ways, stick around. Now let me tell you a secret. You already know about our YouTube channel because duh, you're right here. But we also have a website with millions of visitors. It's the only website exclusively dedicated to reality TV competition shows called TalentRecap.com. My name is Mirganka and I'm the managing editor of TalentRecap.com. My job is to work with other writers to make sure that we get you all exclusive content related to talent shows. Also, inside scoop on the judges, exclusive interviews, polls, newsletters, and fun quizzes. Now, if that sounds like your kind of thing, come visit us at talentrecap.com. Hi, I'm Samantha, and while you're still here, let me quickly tell you about our weekly talent recap show that I am one of the hosts of. Each week, two hosts sit down and discuss our favorite moments from reality talent competition shows. Think of it as a sports after show for talent competitions. We discuss the eliminations, talk about predictions for the next week, and we also talk about some of our favorite acts. It's a fun and exciting way to vent our frustrations, but also talk about some of the most epic moments on these shows. But the best part is talking to the fans. We love reading your comments and interacting with you guys and sharing some of the same emotions towards some of the acts. It's a perfect way for a fan like me to interact with a fan like you.
This video's over and I didn't expect you to still be here, but since you are, let's talk more about Talent Recap and what I do here. My name is Summer Monet and I am a host for Talent Recap What's Hot. This segment is designed to take a deeper look at our favorite contestants, favorite moments, and our favorite celebrity judges. If there's any drama or controversy, you bet that we will give you the full scoop. Let me tell you some examples. All the winners of America's Got Talent, where are they now? How much money do these judges make? All the women Simon Cowell dated. And trust me, there's a lot of them and so on. I love talking to you guys, reading your feedback and your comments, so please keep them coming. I am Summer Monet and now you know what's hot.
Oh, what are you still doing here? But wait, since you've stuck around this long, hi, I'm Kayla and I'm the director of video content here at Talent Recap. I work behind the scenes, managing our YouTube channel and editing all of our videos. At Talent Recap, we create fun and engaging videos on all of our favorite talent shows, including America's Got Talent, American Idol, The Voice, The Masked Singer, and so much more. By the fans, for the fans. I personally am a huge fan of these shows, but I want to know, what are some of your favorite shows? We love to get feedback from our fans, and we love talking to you guys. Now, you may have seen our Talent Recap show, or perhaps it was Cody Lee's unforgettable audition that caught your eye. But we've got other segments that you've got to check out, like What's Hot, Talent Reactions, Top Acts, and Red Carpet Interviews. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button below and ring the notification bell so that you will be notified every time we upload a video.
I'm Samantha.
I'm Summer Monet.
I'm Kayla.
And that's...
And that's...
And that's... our Talent Recap. Hey you, stop swiping on dating apps and start swiping through Talent Recap's playlists. We've got compilations, we've got red carpet interviews, What's Hot videos, and recap shows. And I think it's time we take our relationship to the next level. I'm talking hit that subscribe button right now. No, I'm totally kidding. Well, I'm not kidding. You should still subscribe so you're up to date on all of our latest content. And thanks for watching.